That's the side crash test the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety uses to rate the Ford Taurus. This test was actually done on the Ford 500, but the results applied to the renamed Taurus sedan. The vehicle comes standard with head curtain airbags in the front and rear. The front seat also comes with torso airbags. However, there's still the possibility of rib and pelvis fractures. The rear passenger has a low risk of significant injuries, and overall, the Taurus earns a good rating.